the mother of the nation. But for us who come from Soweto and coming from Orlando East, she's always been our inspiration, even when we're young girls. There's a lot we learned from her, even when she was banned. But what is critical is about her leadership and her viciousness fights against apartheid. We draw a lot of strength from her because we learned a lot. Even about the ANC, there's a lot we learned. When we formed the women's movement as a director of the ANC in 1979, when we expected to revive the formation of the women's movement, Ma Winnie was one of the first women mama. We consulted and advising us about how we should do it. Them and Mama Sisulu or Sister Banat were part of the women who really groomed us and nurtured us, but also taught us discipline.
For me, I just think she was a strong, powerful woman who the patriarchy let down on all sides. I believe she should have been our president, and I come to honor.